हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज सागर पुदाली। आई एम एन इंग्लिश टीचर इन संत तुकाराम नेशनल मॉडल स्कूल लातूर। इन लास्ट कपल ऑफ वीडियोस वी हैव सीन व्हाट इज द प्रेजेंट कंटिन्यूअस टेंस, हाउ टू यूज इट इन अ सेंटेंस एंड हाउ टू फॉर्म आईएनजी फॉर्म्स ऑफ द वर्ब्स। वी हैव स्टार्टेड फर्स्ट विद फ्यू एग्जाम्पल्स ऑफ प्रेजेंट कंटिन्यूअस टेंस। प्रेजेंट कंटिन्यूअस टेंस वी यूज व्हेन एक्शन इज गोइंग ऑन, इट्स नॉट कंप्लीटेड। फॉर एग्जाम्पल, आई एम टीचिंग राइट नाउ। When I say this, the action of teaching is still not over. Still I am teaching. So whatever is happening right now at this moment, for that we can use present continuous tense. We have seen the use of present continuous tense in affirmative sentence, negative sentence and interrogative sentence. Important thing to remember here is, in a present continuous tense, the helping verbs am, are and is are used. Am we use with I. Are we use with plural verbs, plural subjects and you. Even if it's a singular, we can use are with a singular and plural you. Is we use for all the singular subjects. Then we have seen a couple of examples of present continuous tense. And later we have seen how to form ings with the verbs. There are some generalizations, basic rules. If you have not watched this, if you have missed this video, you can go to the channel and watch it once again. Well, today we are going to see some more uses of present continuous tense. Present continuous tense is not just limited to the actions which are happening right now, but there are few more uses of this. First, we'll start with temporary situations. Sometimes there is a change in the situation and that change is temporary, and that time we can use present continuous tense. For example, they normally play tennis, but this week they are skating. Their usual favorite sport is tennis, but in this week they are going to play skating. So that's a temporary situation. So whenever there is such a temporary situation, we can have present continuous tense. One more example is, he normally likes to listen Indian music. He usually listens Indian music, but nowadays he is listening Western. That's a temporary situation. So whenever we have temporary situations, we can use present continuous tense. Another use of present continuous tense, whenever there is a change in situations. For example, yesterday it was very sunny, today it is raining. So it's a sudden change. So whenever there is such change, we can use present continuous tense. And one more use of present continuous tense is future arrangements. Most of the time, it is used with going to. We know that to talk about the futures, we use will and shall. For example, I will do this or we shall do this. There are two ways. One is using with will and shall. Another is using present continuous tense. For example, they are celebrating party next weekend. So this is already planned and this is fixed event. Already the event is organized. Not this weekend, but the next weekend. It's a future arrangement. So whenever we are planned future things, we can use present continuous tense. Next, we have same situation. For example, we can use present continuous tense with the help of going to. Let's say, I am going to spend my vacation in Mahabaleshwar. Am I spending it right now? Not at all. But it is my future plan that I will spend my vacations there. So whenever we have planned something in our future, that time we can use present continuous tense. Let's have more examples here. Important thing to remember is, whenever we use present continuous tense, you will find these words mostly. Now, at the moment, today, nowadays, this week, this year, this month. These words indicates that we are talking about a present tense. An ing form tells that it's a continuous. Well, here we have a cartoon, a character. Is SpongeBob skateboarding? Yes, he is. You can tell in short, yes, he is, or yes, he is skateboarding. Next example, is Patrick swimming? No, he isn't. What he is doing? He is eating candies. Is Sandy playing the guitar? Yes, she is playing. Is Sandy running? No, she isn't. What she is doing? She is climbing the mountain. I hope you have understood what is a present continuous tense. We use it most of the time to tell whatever is happening right now. Some more uses are there. For example, to talk about the change in situations or the temporary situations or the future plans already fixed, arranged. One more important thing is we use amis are according to the subject and we have to add ing to the verb. That's it. It's simple, easy to use present continuous tense. Thank you for your time. See you in the next video.